to GTV. Today I'll be showing you how to set the X-Tex Quad Series Benchtop DC Power Supply to power parallel connections. First, I'll push in both tracking switches. This will put the power supply in parallel mode. In parallel mode, the two outputs will always be the same for any setting of the master voltage knob here. The slave constant current indicator will also switch on. With this mode, the constant current adjustment for the slave is not active. I will have to adjust the constant current for the master output. For the parallel mode to work, I will need to short the two positive terminals. Then I will also short the two negative terminals. I now have a parallel connection. X-Tex Quad Series Benchtop DC Power Supply, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Gelco.com.